Dear students, have you heard about disasters? We could live anywhere in the world. We may still face disasters. Sometimes the intensity of calamities is high. Hence, we need to know what are disasters and their types. Flood, drought, tsunami, fire, sudden changes in river flow are some of the natural calamities that happen near us. Earthquake is a powerful and catastrophic natural disaster. A severe sudden shake in Earth's surface is called as an earthquake. In this disaster, the Earth's surface shakes in horizontal or vertical direction, and due to this, land shakes. When an earthquake occurs, there is a center of earthquake beneath the Earth's surface. It is called the earthquake center. There are certain geological movements happening under the Earth's surface. These movements and the sudden release of energy cause the earthquake. These movements happen under the surface of the Earth as well as on the surface of the Earth. This shaking of the surface happens in all directions. Sometimes the earthquake gives rise to small and minor shakes, but sometimes the earthquake can be quite intense. The shocks first occur at the epicenter and then they are carried to the Earth's surface. If the earthquake is of a higher intensity, then it causes harm which could be at a high level. Earthquake information is available at the National Earthquake Information Center. Earthquake disaster occurs every day somewhere around the globe. Most of the earthquakes occurs at the sea floor, so we may not come to know about all. Around 12,400 to 14,000 earthquakes occur in the world. These earthquakes are recorded on the seismometer or seismograph. An earthquake is measured in Richter scale. This seismograph can be used horizontally or vertically. The seismic waves shake the earth as they move through it. And when the waves reach the earth's surface, they shake the ground and anything on it, like our houses and us. Why does this disaster happen? Do you know why earthquake happens on the earth's surface? There are many reasons due to which an earthquake occurs on the Earth's surface. The main reason is the volcanic eruption that occurs on the Earth's surface. Before a volcanic eruption, the Earth shakes and the earthquake occurs. The other reason is that when the water on Earth's surface percolates into the Earth's surface, due to the heat beneath the surface, it is converted to water vapor. This water vapor builds up when its pressure rises. It tries to come out from the weak parts of the Earth's crust. Due to the upward movement of the water vapor, an earthquake occurs. Some man-made reasons like construction of water reservoirs, nuclear testing, etc., the earthquake occurs. Earthquakes cause many effects on the Earth's surface. If the earthquake is high on the Richter scale, then loss of life and loss of property is tremendous. Houses, buildings, roads, railways, electricity poles, etc. are damaged. It also threatens biodiversity. Rivers change their course and make new meanders in their way to flow towards the sea. When an earthquake happens on the sea floor, it threatens the coastline area. Sometimes dry wells become full of water and sometimes the wells dry out due to the earthquake. If the earthquake happens in your area, you should not fear from the happenings. You should take care of yourself as well as the people around you. Try not to run. Stay calm at a secure place. if possible, go under the bed, a table or a furniture and be there until the shaking due to the earthquake stops. Sometimes you can sit down and brace yourself and keep your head between the knees. Choose a corner of the room to sit. This will save your head from injury. If an earthquake occurs when you are driving a car, stop driving and stay in the car away from electricity main lines, buildings and trees. Don't use an elevator during an earthquake. Use a staircase to go down the ground floor. Don't stay long at the same place. Earthquakes can cause fires. So, switch off the mains in your house or a building. At such times, use torchlights, candles, lanterns. Criteria for earthquake-resistant design of structures in India. Institute has given standard for the structure. In that, the institute has given criteria for the building structure resistant to earthquake disasters. The institute has given IS 1893 as how to build a structure that will stand the shocks of an earthquake. In this context, the criterion for stressful expansion of a strong cocktail structure is IS 1920. Several tools are used to obtain earthquake forecasts. There are many tools used, for example, laser ranging, heavy log, baseline, Cowherd counters, keep meter, etc.